between Jericho and Bethany. The game may be walking into a big scramble.
Y2J can once again become the Undisputed Champion here tonight, and therefore Stephanie would get to stay in the WWF.
Can you imagine Jericho to get pinned by Stephanie? Stephanie's the Undisputed Champion, or vice versa. If Jericho covers Stephanie, gets the 1-2-3, the game's out of, he's out of luck.
Yeah, game over.
He's been humiliated. He's been embarrassed. Everything he's worked for will go straight to hell.
Didn't have to a nicer guy, if you ask me.
Where more than likely half his money's gonna go when this divorce gets final. Man, what an awesome athlete. A career-threatening injury. Almost a pull his book card. Look at the hatred in the eyes of that young woman. She hates this man that she married.
What do you expect, JR? He did it wrong.
How do you figure that?
All he had to do was do their vows.
She lied. She connived. She tried to claim she was going to have his baby. I mean, my God.
Well, she would have eventually had his baby. Married. He just wanted to rush things.
I don't think he was the cause of the problem at all. And I know it takes two to tango.
Eight long months, Stephanie stood behind him while he laid up in rehab. She waited on him hand and foot, cooked his meals.
He laid up in rehab like he was getting room service.
Yeah, Stephanie was bringing the service. Did he appreciate it? No.